What's up, dudes? It's Andy here. Welcome back to GTA 5. Alright, today... I've got to change out the batteries. Change out the battery because one of the batteries that I had in the controller about to conk out. So, now change the battery on these. And here we are. Right then, here we go. Now, Uniform Gentlemen's Club, aka Strip Club. There we go, it's good. Here we go.
Hey, man.
So, we really doing this shit.
Alright, come on, next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state of the art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8.
If it was 8 tons, I'd be.
All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history.
All right, people, the trucks are on route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
Let's do this, guys. For ADM, gotcha.
Look at this, we got the old crew together.
Some of it. A third is on ice in NY.
I mean the new old crew. The old new crew. Crew 2.0.
What is it, 3 jobs now? Can you put your boy in line?
Yeah. You know, Michael thought he'd be perfect for the parts of Fall Guy 1 and 2.
Hey. We don't need talk like that. Not today.
They need to know what, who they're getting into it with.
You want to be a bitch? Get out of the car, bitch. You want to do this thing? Close your fucking mouth and save the bullshit for later.
Oh, I'm saving something for later.
How vaguely threatening. All right, trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me want to panic.
Hey, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the bands. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger. Okay, now keep driving. Let's go.
Quit whimpering. Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit.
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck.
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half a minute ago.
Here you go. Hits me every time.
Onion 86, in the building.
All right, let's go.
Big Planet 22 inside.
Do anything stupid.
Oh.
pal.
Authorization? This is good. Courtesy escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Let's go.
Hurry it up, Chubbs.
Let's do this.
Things.
Good. Yeah. Fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B star star CH today.
Tell me what it isn't.
And you gentlemen, and
star
those trucks,
censorship.
More out of your mind staring at more money than you know what to do with.
Fish.
Okay.
Let's go.
Alright then. Yeah? Sure, what's up? Hey guys, I'm back. Alright. Oh,
gentlemen.
Shit. Oh. Alright, let's go.
Got a job to do.
Absolutely. Lord. Hey, oh boy.
Whoa. Oh yeah, we gotta go over here, people. We gotta go.
These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right.
Last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, well, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Hmm.
Alright then, let's go.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
Yeah, don't jinx it now, Trev.
Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
Alright, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have.
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I thought maybe I could just,
Casey,
you know...
suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
Yeah, don't overindulge now,
man. That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Let's get in the van. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Good stockade.
Cargo is gone.
Let's go.
Coming from the east, man.
Okay, I gotta go east here. This one's clear.
There it is. Switched.
Hey, I need you to take a left here. Hey, I picked up more Merriweather northwest of your position.
You're good.
Control, we are stopped.
Change is in.
Now, this is a right, okay? Keep straight.
Light is green.
Done.
Then, make a right turn. Okay, I got more heavies to the west.
This one looks good.
Now, go right at this turn. Hey, they coming from the south.
They're waving us through.
There it is. Switched.
Top of the grid, man. Shit, more Merriweather. Okay, now, we almost clear.
Green light ahead.
All right, we're good. All right, we good. All right, we good.
with the Martins. We get out.
Any check's no good when you're dead, you ass. Watch the left.
I'm going to stay on the front, man. You guys take the flank. Hey, they ain't getting the score.
Let's go.
So much for the bulletless revolution.
Man, we always get fucked with.
You, hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars, we leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags of bulge.
Let's go.
Chester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit.
Let's go.
Try, be my guest.
All right, lead the way.
Let's go. Let's go. Take is like it.
Thank you.
Whoa! Oh, got burnt. That's hot. Got it. Got it. Oh, crap, I died. That sucks balls.
You're on me.
Let's, all right, let's go. Yeah, we're good. Got it. Left turn.
Take it away here. Let's beat that LS traffic. Now let's come out. Ah! Cops are applying pressure. Hold it together. Police won't block. Cut through the construction yard. You're ready for a left turn. Let's go.
Oh my god. Uh-oh. Alright. Got it. I'm go- Did it. Fucking anyway, did it.
I don't see the vehicle. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a grab team in there,
just leaving the goal.
Yep-er.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, D, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores. And you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic. Both of you.
Oh, I am so
chill the fuck out.
While I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where? Mm-hmm. Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched, well then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
We can take it easy. Knowing that it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, Sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big, fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Wait, this is a good time.
It's his fault. Fuck you, man.
Hey. For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags.
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel. And you, don't talk down them to these fucking idiots.
Hey, leave Lester alone.
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. You're all an asshole. Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating. Franklin, sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.
Ice pass, the big score. $20 million. Oh yeah, yeah. deafened.
Hey, Slick, it's me! What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolyte. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
No.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man, the feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds, Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're going to A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C. Time's ticking, pal. Beep, beep, beep. And your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye. Man, fuck you.
Death wish.
Yep, I'm going with that.
Franklin?
Lester, dog. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
The panic, bro.
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine the fucking scenarios that would fuck things up the worst.
The third way.
Racing, but, you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
be Devin Weston, man. You know the
That angry that rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say kill Michael and kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real? You're fucked. You know, I don't know. You know everything, dog.
I know, okay, but I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you could deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. Fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless, okay, Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston's A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lived in. If I tell them both that you boys are at the Foundry in Marietta Heights, melting it down, then maybe both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better idea.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the Foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you. Bye.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dog. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the Mercurial motherfucker you frontin' ass, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler.
Hey, they here?
I knew him when I...
pulling this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Oh, shit!
Alright, I'm coming.
Keep your head down, eh? I'm coming.
I'm coming, Lamar. Yo, LD, I'm coming, man.
Shit.
Fuck. I need some help, man, quick!
Hold tight, dog, please, hold tight!
Yeah. Oh, Christ. Oh, God, never, man.
Alright, I'm looking for it.
This war's on our side, homies.
Say something. Trevor.
Shit. Come on, Mike. Get out. Let's go, Mike. Let's get out of here.
One of us is gonna die!
Come on, T, cut it out!
T, heal! There's some serious shit going on down here where I'm at!
Trevor! There you are, you dick! What was the problem? Yeah, well, don't do it again.
Oh, go, look out, four agents!
Go! Hurry! Hurry up, bitch. Go! Stupid bitch. Come on, get going.
I'm getting mashed here!
Get! Come on! I just want an apron. No, man. God damn. Ugh. I'm fine. Oh my God, Trump, you died, man. You gotta try it. You can't skip this mission, I think.
Keep your head!
I need some help over here!
Yeah, why'd he die? No, let's get this mission. Let's get this.
Hey, I'm really shot!
This is a shit show.
We keep pulling down. But until they start pulling up.
Hey Lamar, that was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just wanna be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's who. Mike and Trevor too. We crazy. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. Couple loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? Alright, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
Fuck.
First, the Triad. Second, Stretch. Third, the Steve Haynes. Finally, Devin Weston. I chose C because for one thing, I had to save Mike and Trevor. Yeah, without them, this game won't be crappy. How fast am I doing? About 60, I believe. One sticky bar. I'm not sure. What's that? Take out Stretch. Where's Steve at? Where's he at?
Ready?
Oh, come on. Where's he at? Steve. Oh, there he is. I lose him with the cops. I'm out of here. That's what I need. Paul Wings.
Thank you.
Hey, Lester! I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tonga Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Some lunch. Yeah, that faster thing, yeah.
Is that alright?
It's fine.
You don't know Don and Terry well.
I just hope that we broke your goddamn neck!
Darius rounds up with Meriwether guards.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Just put down half your outfit back in town.
I'm back, guys.
Protect DW.
DW. Not be there from. Not be there from Arthur. Uh-oh. I'm almost dead. Yeah, kid. Yeah, protect DW.
What do you mean
you
operate protect?
Hey, yo, Dev, what's up? Sorry, Slick. Sorry, Slick. But you're. Let's do it. Sorry, Slick. Money.
I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliff off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
Hey guys, I'm back. Give me some lunch.
Got a lot of grapes in there. I don't want them to go to waste.
That's right. Some grapes here.
My friends won't be happy if I empty a clip into the trunk.
Come on, let me out of here!
Look, I got my own!
For some one-on-one time.
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
Ah, he'll be here.
Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got it?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, bud?
My bad, home. I picked safe. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No, I wouldn't.
See, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice. Profile and get on with our lives.
Friends.
Do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit,
I don't know how much more better I is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin.
That's just there.
Tell you one thing, T.
I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Well, there you guys have it. That's GTA 5 back there, guys. That's the main game so far I'm going to do now is complete all the random stuff. No, this I just skipped this. Yep, so that's that, people. That's GTA 5 right there. Trevor's mom?
What are you doing here?
Is that how you greet your mother, Trevor?
Oh. I'll complete one of the side missions and that's about it.
Patricia.
Trevor.
Oh, it's good to meet you.
My thoughts are with you.
Is he, Mark? Is he treating you well?
Yep. You're a sweet boy, Trevor. A sweet man.
Patricia, I really miss you.
I have to go.
Get to the trailer. Let's see what Mike's up to, guys.
Hey, buddy, what's that?
Now that was some real shit. Battle or something. I'm afraid to start acting like a fucking man. And that's the trick we want. So here, and I'll be it for this video. I'll buy two properties, that's about it. This game was worth every penny. Yeah, seriously. Yeah, this version of the game, this was worth every penny I'm telling you guys now. Fucking did it, kid. You sent me insane. We get yours and Mike.
Daniel's restored from website so that you land here restored here, along with ground vehicles too large for your garage. Well, I think you use that to select which plane you want to pilot. Hangar purchase, sweet. Let's go check it. 19 million. Let's go check it out.
Best for Nature of the iFruit 9IX. Here's, yeah. That's a 6x6 of the delivery. So, I'm going to need to attack your test drive, so here we go. Yeah, I think in like a few Tokyo test drives. One here at Ellis International Airport, one at the docks, one at San Jose, and one at San Jose Airstrip, I think. Here's the follow through. Cross the line. I'll store my bike at the garage. Oopsies, guys.
Yeah, only inches.
We got him to start at this garage. That's for the person vehicle. Oh, it's started your safe house. My bad. Here's the dumpster, 6x6. There she is, guys. A dumpster 6x6.
Thank you.
Once it's been delivered. Oh, I do know. That's good. Best try. Alright, thanks for watching. That's up, bud. For more great ones like this, like, comment down below. Hashtag #AdamOrFader. Thanks for watching. Say that's nice. That makes my dudes.